Brady, Amber, Preston, Dawson, and quarterback there.
So anyways, welcome here to the video, folks. That is the whole family, and our vacation has just begun. We are driving out to Yellowstone and the Grand Teton, so we have a very long drive ahead of us. We just left home here at 2 o'clock. We live in Lancaster County, Pennsylvania, for those of you who don't know, but it's gonna be an awesome vacation. We have a whole bunch of stuff planned: fishing, horseback riding, hiking, sightseeing, all kinds of different stuff, and we'll talk a lot more about kind of the whole trip a little bit later. The main kind of theme of this first video in the series is gonna be, number one, our road trip out there, and we're also gonna be checking out Badlands National Park and Mount Rushmore. So come along with us on this trip. It's gonna be a whole series of the whole thing, about a week and a half or 2 weeks, and we hope you guys enjoy.
You guys have any words to say about the vacation?
We're excited. Long car ride for Amber. A lot of boys.
Right, who opened it? Who opened it already?
That was me.
Listen, you have an entire bag to yourself, and you took some of this?
Are you kidding me?
Okay, just to be clear, I get some of this.
No, you don't.
No, this is for all of us. And I got
you have an entire bag to yourself.
Yes. Let me try some of this.
Oh, yeah.
I'm not kidding.
No, I did not touch it.
Made a quick stop here for the bathroom and gas at this rest stop along the turnpike. We're headed towards Pittsburgh.
No, Dad's driving still.
No, Dad wants one of us to drive.
Ready?
Oh, really?
Yeah, who wants to drive?
I'll do it.
I guess it's you, me, or Preston.
How are we doing this? Like, how many shifts are
we? Do we really want a daughter?
I don't care, I can drive. It doesn't matter.
You guys can go in and get a table. I'm gonna, I guess you just need masks, so.
Oh. All right, 7:30, we're in Ohio, gonna stop for some dinner. So we're about 5.5 hours into the trip, Dad? Oh, Charlie's.
Dawson, knock it.
What do you do with
that? That pepperoni was pretty good.
What are you getting, Amber?
Burger and fries.
Yep.
All right. Burger and fries.
Right?
And the peach chutney chicken.
I was going to get that. I thought I'd get that.
That's Santa Fe tilapia. Peter's plain salmon.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, no cheeseburger.
Thank you.
Awesome.
Thank you. You're welcome. A little bit warm, go ahead. And this
is another medium
cheeseburger. Thank
you. You're welcome. Dad, with some salmon, Mom, what'd you get? Tilapia.
O'Charlie. You're at O'Charlie's in what town is this, Dad, or what are we close to?
Eastern Ohio still, right?
Yeah, let me see here. This town is Strongsville, Ohio.
Strongsville, Ohio. If we got any viewers anywhere near here, let us know. All right, we're about to get loaded back up here in the car. I'm about to take my shift for driving. Gonna drive 4 hours or something like that. I don't know, through the early part of the night here, and then Dad's gonna drive again through the early part of the morning when we're going through Chicago. So we'll talk to you guys later. We're gonna keep on rolling. All right, little update here. It's 12:15 Central Time. For us, it feels like 1:15. We just stopped for some gas, got some snacks, change some seats around. I was driving for a while. Dad's back to driving now. We're in Illinois. We drove through Ohio and Indiana. So we're gonna keep on trucking all night. It's about 5:30 in the morning. We're in Minnesota.
Yep. Could pick up another hour yet. The clock's gonna change again. I think we could be at the Badlands by about 1 o'clock.
I mean, it's six now, and it's about, I think it's about 7 hours there, so I'll put you there.
It says eight. That one with blueberry in there.
There's that other one in there.
Yeah.
Did you get your sub card?
Steak, egg, and cheese. South Dakota, folks.
On the way to the Badlands National Park. Back to bank driving.
That's not my name, but we're getting closer to the Badlands. All right. Welcome to the Badlands, folks. We made it. Yep. Check this place out. 26-hour drive all the way from Lancaster, Pennsylvania. This is kind of like our first main stop on the trip. We paid to get in, and we're gonna do some exploring here.
Standing way up there taking a picture.
This place is pretty incredible.
Yeah.
This is pretty wild.
Once you get on Sage Creek Rim Road, that's where you get to the wilderness area where a lot of the wildlife are.
Okay.
So you'll see bighorns and pronghorns and things on the paved part, but you get out onto the dirt road and that's where you'll get to find they're all out in the wilderness area.
That's dirt road
Alright, so that was the visitor center. We're headed back out here to the car. I'm not sure where we're gonna go next, but we're gonna do some more exploring here through the Badlands. This place is pretty awesome though.
Sage Creek Rim Road splits off that's a hard packed dirt road, and that goes out the other end to the whole other end of the park. To drive this from here to through the park to the town of Scenic is about an hour and 15 minutes, hour and 30 minutes. If you don't stop, we're going to stop. But when we get onto this dirt road, she said from there on out is where you see all the wildlife.
Oh.
So I think the first half of the drive here is going to be kind of scenic stuff to see all the sights, and then the second half we'll be looking for wildlife. So.
There's another little trail to go down, but I stopped.
So it's not a straight drop down.
Max!
Mom and Dad, any thoughts on the Badlands so far?
Quite a sight. Quite a sight.
Worth a visit.
We took it in. Yeah, very glad we took it in.
Brady and Amber?
Yeah, it's pretty nice.
It's cool.
Worth the drive.
Very dry.
24-hour drive.
Hot. Very hot.
Yeah, it's hot.
Yeah, it's kind of funny. I think yesterday afternoon we were standing in our driveway at home, and this afternoon we're touring the Badlands. That ain't bad. We
made really good time.
We huffed it out here pretty good, gang.
Oh yeah. Got our picture here at the sign. Heading out. There's the Badlands back behind us. Pretty crazy looking place.